Today's step, we're going to focus on not my wrinkled shirt, but on why is it important that you perform all your exercises with full range of motion and a tempo of 1.5 to 2 seconds. I'll explain. Okay, so look, thank you again for coming back and checking these tips out, okay? I appreciate you 1000%. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe. And if you like the video at the end, go ahead and like the video. I apologize, I had a brain fart for some reason. So why is it important that you perform your exercise through its full range of motion? So one important thing you need to understand is that there is a distinct role between joints and muscle. I know, it sounds like obvious, right? But some people don't know and don't realize it. So you have something called joint stability, right? And that is that the joint is there to stabilize everything, okay? And then you have muscular balance. So that's where the muscle performs its full range of motion thanks to the stability created by your joints. And that's important, okay? I'm gonna show you an example here. I'm gonna grab the dumbbell. Okay, so you have this dumbbell here, all right? How many of you have gone to the gym, and maybe it's you, where you see people who do curls like this? Do you see this? Why? If you do it to the full range of motion, it should be the full range of motion of the muscle, the bicep, which is from standard position like this, neutral, to all the way up, right? Now, here's another thing also people kind of also forget, is that if you're focusing on the biceps, why are your shoulders activated, right? The shoulders are there to stabilize, right? Joint stability. Shoulders stabilized, elbow is stabilized. So that means doing this, do you see that? There's no stability there, right? Everything is moving. And what you don't realize that by doing that, you're gonna create problems, muscular imbalances problems, right? You may not feel the repercussions of those actions today, but a few years down the line, after doing it over and over by the habit, it's going to come back and haunt you. So what you want to do is you want to stabilize the joint. So analyze the muscle, biceps, boom, okay? Think about how far it moves, range of motion, okay? You got that down. Stabilize the joints around it. Stabilize, right? And then move the muscle through its full range of motion. And you want to do it in a tempo of 1.5 to 2 seconds. What does that mean? This too fast, all right? It's too fast. Even if you notice, as I'm going too fast, my shoulders moving around, my elbows moving around, everything is just not stable. 1.5 to 2 seconds is slow enough so the joints can create better stability, your stabilizers can work a lot better, and the muscle can actually exert its full potential, and you work a lot more of the muscle fibers, right? So shoulders, elbows steady and tight, okay? Stabilize, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1.5, 1.5, 1.5, 1.5, 1.2, 1.2. That's what I mean by tempo, 1.5 to 2 seconds. Anything less than that, then you have a risk of getting into momentum, right? This is no good because you lose stability, okay? Thank you so much for sticking around and for this tip. If you enjoyed the tip, please like the video. And what I want to know from you in your comments, right, let me know a little bit how different, you know, if you tried this strategy, how different it feels, or have you changed the way you approach exercise now from having this new concept, okay? If it's new to you, if it's not new to you, then great, perfect. Let me know what you want me to talk to you about. Okay, so look, follow me on social media, ANF Training, and if you I have awesome services for you on my website, anftraining.com, okay? See what service I have there that can benefit you, and then I'll see you next time. Thank you.